Number one, play the piano more. Number two, encourage propagation of more grandchildren, at least in my family. And number three, work real hard this year to elect a new Republican majority leader of the United States Senate who will allow the Senate to function so those of us who serve in the Senate can actually do our jobs and represent the people who elected us.